freelancers who's just in the process of being beaten up and lost their lives.
Thank you.